everybody. Welcome to Face the Music. Just a little trip down memory lane to remember some music we used to listen to and some music that we might be listening to right now. Today, I thought I would play some music for you by bands that start with the letter K. And I start off here with The Kinks. The Kinks are a British band that were part of the British invasion of the US in the 1960s. Unfortunately, they were barred from performing in the US right in the heyday of the Beatles, the Who, and the Stones, and when they were touring and became really well known in the US. So the Kinks don't really have as high a profile in North America as some of those other British invasion bands do. Anyway, this is You Really Got Me by the Kinks. On to a mid-90s, another English band actually, called Kula Shaker. And this is a song called Hey Dude by Kula Shaker. This was the first CD that I bought in London when I moved to London in the mid-90s. And they had a couple of really big hits, or two or three really big hits on their album called K. There's a lot of Indian influences and Indian instruments used in their music. And I was pleasantly surprised when I was choosing music for this episode. I'd forgotten what a great song this was. This is Hey Dude by Kula Shaker. Kula Shaker, they broke up in 1999, but they reformed again in 2004, and I think they're still touring even now. Which was only beaten to the number one spot in the UK by the Spice Girls. That was their heyday as well. And next, I thought I'd move on to an Australian band called Killing Heidi. And they released their debut album in 2000, and that went straight to number one here in Australia. They are the core of the band was a brother and sister called Ella and Jesse Hooper, and they've been on hiatus unfortunately since 2006 because their music was fantastic. That this album was one of the biggest sellers of all time at the time, and this is a song called We're by Killing Heidi. I think I've heard Ella on the radio from time to time as well. Not singing as a DJ. Next, I thought I would move on to a Canadian artist called Chaos, and he is an all-rounder, producer, rapper, singer, writer, just does a little bit of everything, and Chaos apparently stands for knowledge of self, and it was meant to be a little less in your face or a little less violent a name for a rapper than some of your other rappers, gangster rappers out there. And this is Holy Cow by Chaos. Thanks for watching.